mean, damn humans, you busy pheasant. Which sector are you? Hey, which sector are you? Mr. Waffles. Why did I agree to naming these plants this? Hello, everybody. My name is Andrew Heston. Welcome back to Stellaris. All right. So then, we have a few unnamed sectors. Well, four of them, to be exact. Unnamed sector 1, 2, 3, and Goodwood. I didn't come up with this name. Okay, so, comments, please. I said comments. Give up. All right. My computer's gonna take forever. Okay. I kind of wish I could hold down shift to give like 1,000, because this number, Jesus, I love it! The only downside is that, well, I have a big ass fleet. Site cannot be reached. Well, fudge you. Comments. You pile of shite. Okay, Stellaris. Okay, but in the meantime, now that I look at the name of the previous video, where is it? If we all remember, the Gloodmen, or Gloodmen, those bastards that apparently got paranoid that I was probing them, they nuked themselves. They blew it up. Those maniacs! They destroyed it. Michael, you raise a very good point. Okay, we're gonna reorganize the Empire. This shall no longer be Twisted Darkness. This'll be Shigo's sector. I can have 17 systems, which is ooh so good. Otherwise, we're gonna have an entirely new sector. No, we're not calling it Eshuhuri. What? Mr. Waffles. What do you mean you're missing resources? Oh well, get over it. I don't freaking care. Alright, this shall be the new Twisted Darkness. Followed by Shigo's sector, don't piss her off or she'll give you a plasma enema. And then the Imperial Center, which is where I'll just send you to the damn cloning facilities. Anywho, so then, Eshuhuri. Now we're going with Twisted Darkness. Okay, Sector 1. I do like the name Star Foundry, but at the same time, I already used Shigo. Ooh! The Revan Sector. Big fan, Darth Revan. Thank you. Okay, looks like we have another person. I cannot pronounce your name. And apparently I can't spell it. There, you get your sector. Have the larger empires as allies. Hell no! I'm taking the galaxy by force. Yes, that's my playstyle. I ally with no one. I'm in it for me. Alright, first video, please.
Da. Twisted Darkness, got it.
Purge those filthy aliens. I think that's everyone. Alright, you're unnamed one, and then you're unnamed two. I apologize if I missed your comments, but I am in the middle of a game. Otherwise, down below in the comments, if you haven't already been named, let me know. Anyway, so, the reason I'm recording now... You know what? I need a sector over here. Because I can't be bothered with this crap. Alright, that just leaves these stars left. Oh, I'm finished. I need a colony ship. But, as you can see, our military is so powerful. And I have Imperial-class battleships, except they're kind of obsolete, if you ask me.
Incoming transmission.
No, I don't want to... Was that a giant beetle?
Incoming transmission.
What part of no, don't...
Incoming transmission.
I never actually took a look at these guys.
Incoming transmission.
Stop with the transmissions. What part of no, don't you bastards get? What are we out of now? Oh, we're full. Can we build a bank? Can that be a thing so I can store my... No? Okay. Alright. But... What happened to the first Imperial fleet? Hey, no. That's what happens when you merge a bigger fleet with a smaller fleet. Although, apparently... I can rename the leaders, however, as you can tell, Benjamin here is gonna die pretty soon because he's an oh my god! How the hell are you still stand? Why the hell are you still in my navy? You two should be forced into retirement for someone far more younger and more powerful. Was that over the top? Eh. But the Imperial class is becoming my new favorite battleship. Why? Well, for starters, let's go to the Imperial Center. And the spaceport. As you can see, it costs so much more than the Guardian, but the reason I like that is because look how much I make every month. And it takes the same amount of time as any other battleship. But shield recharge rate, infinitely superior to the Guardian class, and all that. Anyway, but we are starting to begin the takeover of this galaxy. My plan is to absorb the smaller ones first, and then, as I conquer my way, absorbing these smaller ones. Oh, we're gonna have fun today, kids! I really feel like going to 3 videos a day because there is a new game out that I haven't touched yet, but I desperately want to. So today you guys might get a 3rd video just because I'm a benevolent... bullshit. A benevolent emperor. I'm not benevolent. I'm malevolent. Anyway, so... Our targets in this episode is the Galactic Cartel. It has the name Cartel, which... Yeah, I need to destroy them. And then the Sovereignty. Wow. The Sovereignty is bigger than I thought. Okay, this kind of complicates that. Oh, the 6th Strike Fleet is almost prepared. Alright. But I'm building multiple fleets because I need to attack these bastards. But first, we're gonna start with them. Their military is pathetic compared to all of our might, our naval capacity, our technology, and our power. Don't fudge with my power. But they are honor-bound warriors, so I am not going to attack immediately. I do have a... 4 eyes. Now look, he's got 4 eyes. But you can only see 3, unless that's... Anywho, so... I need to consult... Yeah, the successor state, I really need to be wary of. Where are they? Confederate states. Where the hell is them? It says they're... Stellinar and Salax. Where the hell are they? Successor state. Where the hell is this? Seriously? That tiny ass thing? Look at... Okay. Look at my empire compared to them. And they're rated superior? Their technology is superior. Oh, that's why? Anyway, they're not a part of an alliance, so we might be able to deal with them. However, the rest of these damn false empires are in a frickin' federation slash alliance. So if I declare war on the slugs here, they're a part of the Galactic Pack. Oh crap, this might be harder than I thought. Eh, screw it! What's the worst that can happen? It's time to upgrade the Imperial design. Actually, what am I researching? Resettlement, quantum destabilizer, that sounds powerful. And the military station damage. Ah, screw it, you. YOLO, bitches! Alright, move the fleet! Okay, you know what? I need to actually... Theocracy. Ah, fudge! If I declare war on the slugs, this empire is gonna be a bitch! I could deal with that. But apparently, their opinion... Seriously? Mutual... Who's a mutual threat, then? You're all a threat to me. And my power. Maybe we should start with the people who hate us. Why do you hate us? Purge. Oh, they're in vengeance. Oh. Yeah, they're zealots. Ugh. Horrible combination. Alright, who hates my guts? Show of hands, who hates me? Just me? Okay. Okay, what do you hate? Ah, I can't deal with you. Oh, they're primitive. Primitive. Okay, get rid of the primitives. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I already dealt with them. They actually occupied the plant, the space here, except I dealt with them most efficiently. I was gonna record it, but it, well, it wasn't a pushover exactly, it was just You wanna shut up? So everyone loves me? What the hell is a mutual threat? What are we up against? Ah, screw it. Pathetic, pathetic. equivalent. Oh crap. Where are you? Oh, they're far. Okay, they're close to me. We're practically oh, we are neighbors. Neighbors. Confederated States. Where are you? Okay, I want to find them before. Oh. Holy crap, they're right there. They're not. Oh, wait. The only way they can attack me. Oh shit, that's the unabated. Unbit. Whatever! Distance not known. They're right there. Okay, anyway. So, in order for them to attack me, they have to go through them. But if I have a powerful fleet, such as the First Imperial Fleet, they won't be able to touch me. Or, if I launch an attack here to distract them, they'll be too distracted by my most powerful fleet. And then the Third Imperial Fleet. Whoa, no, I don't want that. Alright, Imperial Center, resume construction of the Imperial-class battleships. This is why I love it, but at the same time, good God! There has to be a way to increase that! What have you finished? Oh, you finished building it completely. Alright, so, we have our objectives. It's time to declare war! Thaler's Palace. Alright, just in case I can't actually.
Construction complete.
Alright, they're pathetic. They only have one planet. They have an embassy. Okay, they're a member of the Galactic Pack, and they're apparently a vassal, so if I attack them... Galactic politics. I knew I should have attacked before they started actually building up. Negative balance. Well, you freaking bastards! That's it. I'm increasing your taxes. Oh my god, I've had... Oh, crap. That's... Shit. Shingo! Focus on energy. Despite paying me 75%, they are still making 99%. What the... we need to defend, this district, because apparently we're getting most of our energy from there! This is the disadvantage of... What the... Administrative... I can hold more planets under my iron fist! I mean, my beloved... But screw it. Who the hell am I kidding? Okay, First Imperial Fleet. Okay, no...
Research complete.
Third. Where are you? Nowhere? Okay. Fourth. Alright, you... Hmm. No, I don't want to vassalize. I want all of their planets! Hey. Are you serious? Filter. There we go. Seriously? I have to drag them manually? Oh, this is gonna be boring. How many damn planets do you have? Oh, the war score. Add war goals to achieve. When negotiating peace, you may only make demands that have been first added here. So if I didn't do this, I wouldn't get these planets. What the hell does this mean? Oh, war score. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. Opponents, oh Jesus, oh God. Screw it, I'm an emperor. I don't give a shit, we're doing this. Demands is too, what? What do you mean this is too high? I can't crush them outright? Oh, this is bullshit. This is bullshit. I'm not gonna liberate these planets. I want these planets. Ugh. This is complete bupkis. How the hell do they have so many planets? I mean, this is all that they have. And yet, somehow, they have all the, Okay, maybe if I just take their plants, because it's saying, Okay. Alright, we'll start with these four planets. Alright. I want to declare war. Oh, good God, this is gonna take forever. Alright, Douglas Spring. Give me that citadel. Ingids, or whatever the hell that is, and then Teller's Palace. And because I'm a greedy SOB, too high. How is this too high? Seriously, it has to be under. It's gonna take forever to conquer the galaxy. This means war!
Construction complete.
Good.
Okay. Fourth Imperial Fleet, go forth! second Imperial... You're supposed to be the second Imperial Fleet, not the second Strike Force. Go forth! Let's have some fun with the enemy. Woo! Alright. This is where shit's gonna get real, boys. Alright, they have a sizable... Oh, that's mine. Oh, we're attacking something. Open fire!
Situation log updated.
What? Much more aggressive, Commander.
Cool. Hostile fleet detected. Situation log updated.
Alright, we have 2%. What? Okay.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Open fire!
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet detected.
Take out that spaceport!
Hostile fleet engaged.
Open fire!
Situation log updated.
Fleet combat style. I don't care.
Hostile fleet detected. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
Continue your attack! Keep pressing the attack! Why'd you stop? Whoa, okay, I think we're lagging the game a little bit.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
All right, commence orbital bombardment!
Situation log updated.
What the hell does this mean? Oh, they're bombarding. Okay. How are we doing over here?
Situation log updated.
The war is progressing very well. Except for the fact that we're still making -8 energy.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Where? Oh, hello! Finally, a fleet worthy of my fleet skills. Open fire! Any day now. Literally, any day now. Whoa.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Are we taking damage? We're taking minimal damage. Keep up the attack. What do you mean detected? Okay, what is going on? I need to make sense of all this combo jump. Are we taking out their point? Do we have point defenses? Oh my god, we do! Hold on, how do I disable the UI? Graphics, borderless window. I don't know how. The third armada? Holy crap, what the hell does this mean? Damage to shields? Explosive weapon? Hit ratio? Oh my god, they have a better hit ratio. We have a worse evasion, but that's because we're using frickin' battleships! I can't afford to lose these ships! Fall back!
Situation log updated.
Holy crap! Get fixed. Third Imperial Fleet! Move out! I probably should have sent them to actually attack. How are we doing over here? We're still bombarding. Where's the surface? Aw, they built a robot. Continue the attack! How are the fortifications doing?
Incoming transmission.
Really? I'm in the middle of something. For this gracious offer, This chance may never come again! Are you a used car salesman? Migration access. Okay. I'll take your people from you. Hello! We're here to kill you! Oh shit, I need to give you an admiral. You! You, my good sir! Yegor! Sounds Russian. I love you already.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Kill them and I'll give you all the vodka you can ever want. As I mix Russian with Scottish. Open fire! Concentrate all fire on that fleet. Or armada, whatever you want to call it. Fleet, armada, potato, potato. Why the hell am I losing my... My shields are useless! Where do you think you're going, sunshine? Get up close and personal! How are we doing? Okay. This does not look good. Boom. Alright, the shields on the Colossus are down. Harbinger's shields are about to fall. But we're winning!
Hostile fleet detected.
First, oh crap. I did not think this assault through. Okay, I need a new admiral. Leader experience, yes please. Julia, defend your empire! And
hostile
me.
Fleet engaged.
What do you mean? Oh, hello. Where are you going?
Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet
what?
Detected.
No, shit, what have I done? What have I done? Oh, shite.
Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet engaged.
I think we've been engaged. I'm about to lose the Colossus. Unless I can... Oh my god. No! What have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Search. Oh. Search known star. Ooh, that's a handy feature that I'm not gonna use ever again. Huh. Anyway, where were we? Oh yeah, kicking your ass. You're getting fixed. I was expecting them to come through here. I was not expecting them to attack from here. First Imperial Fleet! Intercept! Alright, you're still getting fixed. Alright. Resume the battle! I said resume the battle, not get out of the battle. All they have left are four Corvettes. 3, 2, 1! You're dead. Experimenting with radical new strategy. Good, 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 good. We're gonna need all the strategies we can get. What do you mean there's still a fleet? Navy cluster? That's an interesting, well, I guess you could say this is a one big clusterfuck. No? Alright.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh, we're engaged. With who? Whoa. Oh, hello! Hey, how you doing? What the hell is the... Faster than light inhibitor? You should not have an interdictor! Boom, bitch! Just for that, I'm gonna teach you a lesson. In
hostile
manners.
Fleet engaged.
Open fire! At that spaceport.
Hostile fleet detected.
Okay, the constant hostile fleet detected is really starting to annoy me. And scare me. Where the hell are they going?
Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh, hell no.
Hostile fleet detected.
No! Ha ha! Suck it! I have multiple stations defending me!
Hostile fleet detected. Hostile
go
fleet
away.
Detected.
Go away! What part of go away don't you assholes get?
Station under attack. Hostile fleet engaged.
Where are they? Ow! Hello! Go away! Oh shit, they stand no chance.
Hostile fleet detected.
All fleets, rendezvous at the Imperial Capital!
Hostile fleet detected.
We need all the help we can get. The First Strike Force? There is no First Strike Force! Or there won't be.
Hostile fleet detected.
Oh god! How's my station? My fortress!
Updated. Engaged.
This is the Imperial Capital! You bastards! And these guys can't do squat!
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
Blockaded. Oh, you fucking twat. I lost all those resources! You bastard! Then again, my income is high. Kuma! Hey, buddy, pal! I need you to start building battleships! Do I have any more planets in the system? No! Hey! No! Excuse me! Darn! We ran out of screw it. We'll have more we'll have plenty more. Soon enough. Alright. Rendezvous with the- just attack that- you need an admiral! Evasion, gale speed, no. You need to be a trickster.
Station under attack.
Really? They're not gonna attack my capital? Okay!
Hostile fleet engaged.
Murphy's rules of combat. Don't interrupt the enemy when they're making a mistake. Oh.
Station under attack.
What
hostile
the?
Hostile fleet detected.
What are you waiting for? Attack!
Station under attack.
I'm aware of the situation! The fortress won't survive! What the fuck? Stop coming at me!
Hostile fleet engaged.
Concentrate all fire on the enemy! That's a lot of firepower. Haha! Thank you, autosave. Attack! Another one bites the dust! And... die already, you stubborn bastard! Hey!
Situation log updated.
Human versus the Galactic Pack. Or pack.
Situation log updated.
These things are useless!
Situation log updated.
Alright, that's all the enemy planets.
waste.
Wait, what? Oh shit, I reduced that sector to nothing! Wait, why am I upgrading? Oh, screw it. I make more than enough!
Hostile fleet detected.
Great. Really? Two corvettes, that's all you got? I could take that on. Alright, we're at 9%. Can we finish this war? I swear, they must be doing this just so they get... distract my fleets. But it shall not work! Holy crap, look at all these. Alright, begin disrupting their economy. First we're gonna attack that, then that.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Ooh, a tropical world. Why can't I call it? Oh. Another empire's borders. Darn it! Alright, how are we doing up here? Fourth fleet, report! Oh, they have nothing left. Are we killing them? Alright, we're still rebuilding.
Situation log updated.
Got it.
Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet engaged.
Whoa, who's engaging who?
Hostile fleet detected.
Seriously?
Oh, do fudge off.
Situation log updated.
Embassy is... really? I just declared war on innocent people and you're giving me an embassy. Thank you.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Like I said, I would never declare war unless I knew my economy could handle it. And hey, look at that, it can handle it. Whoa, Jesus.
Situation log updated.
I'm glad I put those planets in sectors, because, Jesus! Trying to manage a war on two fronts? Hitler, eat your heart out! I'm better than Hitler. That doesn't make... That's not something to be... Forget I said anything! Hello. Ah, a challenge... Nope! That is not a challenge! That is straight up death! Move the fleet out of there! Well, so much for invade. Then again. Or not. Wait a minute. Do they have planets somewhere else that I don't know about? Oh, who cares? I don't have time to deal with that.
Research complete.
But there's so much here! We need to get these science ships moving. We need to analyze this debris before it floats away into nothingness. Nizing! You sound suspiciously Chinese, but you look suspiciously American. Scan those. Alright, how are we doing on other fronts? Oh, hello. Ooh. I could go... Yep, I'm gonna go for that. That's gonna take the least amount of time. Storage full. Thank you, Captain Obvious. Okay, who needs resources? I got plenty to spare. Oh my god, you need some. Shigo, you need a... Oh my god, I have no governors. Architectural interest? Yes, please. We're still developing in there, so yes, by all means, give me something... Hello. Retired fleet officer. Get back into military service, you freeloader. Alright, Imperial sent no. You need a governor. And I have just the person for you. Then again. Oh, who the hell am I kidding? I'm not building anywhere else. Alright, how are we doing? Alright, you look like you need energy. Oh my god! Manthos Sector! You need energy! Sorry, this is all the energy you're gonna get. However, I can give you a shit ton of metal. Alright, that's all you get. Don't bitch at me later. Alright, how are we doing?
Construction complete.
Good, 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 good.
Debris analyzed.
What do we got? Ooh, advanced shields. Yes, thank you. And then when you're done with those, scan these two. Ah, geez, there's more than I thought. Alright, hopefully they don't attack us while we, scan them. Instigate a blockade!
Debris analyzed. Research complete.
Good. Slave, I don't care. Ooh, sector, please. Ah, jeez. Seriously? You're helping with this?
Evading hostile fleet.
Where? You coward! Get back to scanning! Wipe them out.
Hostile fleet detected.
All of them.
Seriously? You freaking cowards. Oh, you're back. Oh, shit. Fall back. Oh, crap. This is my heavily damaged fleet. Shit. Fall back.
Construction complete.
War declaration, okay, not on me. That's all I care about.
Construction complete. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet engaged.
What? No! Get back here!
Hostile
retreat!
Fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
Distract
hostile
them!
Fleet detected. Evading hostile fleet.
Oh, shut up.
Hostile
about
fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Station under attack. Log updated.
I can't deal with this! Why did we retreat back to their planet? Okay, that spaceport is not open to us. Get to Usha Kui. Alright, looks like you're not getting an upgrade. Well, technically you are. Then I need more battleships. I need all the battleships. Merge. We are one. We are human. Now get fixed, damn it. I need more ships on the front lines. What now? Hostile fleet present.
Hello.
Alright, you're fixed. The war is going... How long have I been recording? Feels like it's been an hour. Tell me it hasn't been. Just about! Oh, jeez! And unfortunately, this isn't something that I can go, hey, let's be friends so I can focus on my empire for the next attack. I mean, oh shit. I have to keep attacking. You know what? It's worth it. I'm gonna keep going. If this video ends up oh my god, that's a big file size. Well, shit. Eh, you guys are worth it. Alright, First Imperial Fleet. And again, these guys are pathetic. Alright, these fleets are active and ready to engage the enemy. Yeah. Where is this? Ziff. Well, shit. And they retreated. Well, thank you! Wormhole station? Okay. How are we doing in research? Alright, doing good. No sector. Yeah, it looks like the sectors don't need any more resources. You can tell I'm a huge fan of Blitzkrieg, right? And if I can't win, well, shit. Alright, it's time we...
hostile fleet.
Shut up. Alright. Xenomorph army? Unleash the xenomorphs! Ravenous hordes of bioengineered horrors made up little more than teeth, claws, and... From hardened bunkers behind the front. Oh my god, that's gonna take forever to recruit. Alright, we'll use robotic armies, see how far we get with them. Otherwise...
Construction complete. Hostile fleet detected.
Planet cannot support any more armies. Well, shit. Can we build anything else in the meantime? No. Scheist. What are you doing just sitting there? Then again, I need a fleet defending me. Call me paranoid, but I need a fleet guarding me at all frickin' times. Build construction ships.
Hostile fleet detected.
I need all the dark matter reactor. Ooh. How much dark matter do I have? Ooh, hello. Crew quarters. Engineering bay. Alright. Have at it. Alright, how's the war? Probably piss poor. Hey, look at that! They fixed their station! Concentrate all fire on that station, dammit.
Hostile fleet engaged.
They stand no chance.
Situation log updated.
Begin bombardment of the planet! This is where we will launch our first attack. Our first invasion! Alright, what are we looking at? Alright, hopefully we can take out the... By invading armies is multiplied due to the state of the planet. Cavalry? Really? Oh, we are so taking you on. Transports! Until the Xenomorph army is ready. Robots, you have one job. Deploy the troops and take the system. I clearly
did. Fleet detected.
I clearly did not think this war through. Wait a minute. How the hell did you get in here? You invaded my territory. Big mistake. Wow, that's a lot of defensive armies. Xenomorph army. Thank you. Deploy the first Imperial
army. Construction complete.
The first Imperial fleet. 39 battleships. Good God.
Hostile fleet detected.
I don't care. Okay, maybe I do care.
Evading hostile fleet.
All right, we'll attack them at Beetlegeist.
Hostile
really?
Fleet detected. Research complete.
Oh, research. Inflict large damage. Alright, then we'll have Quantum Destabilizer. In 4 months. Alright, this war is going very... Wow. I could have a large army. I love it. Hello, boys! Did you forget about us?
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet detected.
Admiral Benjamin Howell. Wipe this.
Research complete. Hostile fleet engaged.
Really? They're launching a corvette against my armada. Murphy's rule of combat. Never interrupt the enemy when they're making a mistake. Hello!
Situation
boom!
Updated.
Bitch! We promoted someone to full admiral just because they took out a corvette. Join the Imperial Navy, where if you destroy a corvette, you become a full admiral.
Hostile fleet detected. Situation log updated.
Alright, commence bombardment. Where's my army? Oh, we're invading. How we do? Fudge.
Planetary invasion failed.
We did heavy damage to them, though. I have to admit that. Ah, good. Good. Our first Xenomorph army is ready. However, we'll wait. Keep bombarding the planet. Maybe the civvies will give in. Alright, we need to start building. Ah, yes, the Golan 3 Fortress. My own personal design, as you can probably tell. I want as many frickin' golems around my capital as possible. Hopefully, I can actually build these here and keep them. And cue space engineer's effect. Hey, Bob, welcome to Welding Simulator. Thanks, Chris. You bastard. What, Bob? Nothing. What the hell's this? Ooh, a terraforming Can I terraform these planets? Aww. Damn it. I was hoping so much that that would actually work. I guess I shouldn't be too surprised. Oh well. There's probably a more efficient way about fortifying the system, but screw that. I just want these damn stations built so it makes me feel happy. Now, can I terraform Mars? Oh, come on! Yeah, it's seriously? I call BS on the fact that I can't terraform that. So, yay or nay on using cheat codes to make planets like, I don't know, Venus, Mercury. Okay, Mercury, I can see why not. But come on, Mars, Venus, I can't terraform them? I call bull. I call bull. Bullshit! Alright, keep building those damn stations. This is to be the most fortified planetary system in the galaxy. Jesus. Oh my god, good luck getting into this system. Henceforth, I need more constructor ships. We are so doing this. And then, we'll start... Once the Imperial Capital is fully fortified, then we'll move on to the other systems. Jesus, I got a lot of income to play with. How are we doing? Doing good? Yep. Good, good. Really? You guys are still happy despite being, pummeled? Okay. Times two? Wow. How are we doing over here? Armies. We need to finish this off because of the whole, hey, look at that. They're, Seriously? I just deployed. Fine. Alright, rendezvous in, low this planet's name orbit. Embark. And rendezvous here. I have 6 xenomorphs! Was that over the top? Nah, who cares? I'm an emperor.
Hostile fleet detected.
Oh, shut up. Alright, we need more battleships. You can never have too much battleships. Where is this? Hi.
Evading hostile fleet.
Shut up. Wait, what? Alright, these two planets need to actually start helping in the war effort. Because they are right there. What? Hello. Goodbye. Alright, the war is still progressing very smoothly. That is still a pain in the butt. Alright, where are these transports? Seriously, a leader? Generals? Oh, I did not know this. Alright, where are they? Ah, good. The first transport is here. Oh, they're all here. Merge to one. And then we hire a general. I want someone young, but you're all old farts. Recruitment cost, not worried about that. Army damage, you're hired. You know what? I'm gonna give you a name. Okay, I'm gonna use someone from lore. Star Wars lore, that is. Alright, Grand General. Come on! Legends? I don't care. Oh my god. What is wrong with the internet? Oh, I only have two bars. What? I'm on the 5G network. What the hell is this?
Construction complete.
Then again, I've been having issues with Wikipedia, well, any of the wikis lately. Fine. I can see it right there. Grand General. That's the abbreviation. Grand General Tog. Your orders. Deploy the army. And capture the system. Attack! Mouth inside the mouth, butt-fucking you. Or just bursting your chest open, one of the two. Carry on, men. That's good, 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 and...
Enemy planet secured. Research complete.
Admiral Tog. You know what? I'm promoting you for your brilliant victory. Where are you? Wait, what? Admiral blah blah blah. General? And just like that, they are fully healed. Oh, hello. Station health? That might be helpful. Let's do it. Wow, I really need to increase my physics. You are all slaves to the Empire. Why are you unhappy? Oh, right. You're all my bitches. Now, can I purge you? Disassemble. Pop must be on an owned planet. How do I take control? Oh, come on! Many new weapons of war that need field testing. Thank you for this opportunity. You're still pathetic, you little bitch. Really? Their opinion of us. Really? Why can't I... It's controlled by... How do I take ownership? Lord... Grand General Tog, you are now promoted to Lord General. The highest rank in my...
Construction complete.
Shut up! I'm monologuing here. The highest rank... in my empire. Alright, you need to deploy the army. That way General Tog can move out to other worlds. We're going to strike
Yeah.
What was that? Okay, not against me. Alright, deploy the fleet over here. We'll take out this planet. Can I declare war on them specifically? Insult. I insult you. We are still friends, aren't we? Perhaps there are star nations in this galaxy that are... If so, we have yet to meet them. Confirm. I don't... Why would you say something like that? Aw, did I hurt your feelings? Attack! Fourth Morphling Marauders? I love this! Why'd the lights just flicker?
Hostile fleet engaged.
Where? Oh. Right. I told you to attack, okay. Science ship, take it out! No science is allowed! Only my science. What? Yeah. Reduce costs, yippee-ki-yay.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Yippee-ki-yo. Yes, I am very well aware that they are engaging with the enemy.
Construction complete. Situation log updated.
Now, begin the attack on the planet. It's a continental world, and I want control.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Oh, for fudge's sake, what now?
Situation log updated.
Resume bombardment. Alright, I want one fleet. Or one ship. To keep this planet in line. As for you, join the First Imperial Fleet. General Tog, capture the planet. Any day now. Why, hello there. All right. Secure the planet. Sid Meier's Civilization 6, eat your heart out. All right. Army's deploying. And kill them all. Or should I say, wipe them out? Good, good, good. You can't stop the xenomorphs!
Enemy planet secured.
You live up to your reputation, Lord General Tog.
Incoming transmission.
Invasion over. Good. Peace offer. Woo! Who are you? Who the hell are you? Alright, you are the Quill Confederation. I'm not at war with you, am I? Oh, I am. Oh, they only have... They only have one planet! Oh, sorry, Poochie. Where the hell are they? But are you serious? They're nowhere near the conflict, and they're already saying, "We give up! Don't kill us!" Where the hell are they? Oh, screw it. I accept. I have won a planet. Wait, what? The war's over? I I'm not done with you, bitch. Then again, maybe this is a good idea. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here. Holy crap, I was not prepared for this. But we've won! We did it. We did it. Yay! I'm gonna kick my little sister. She's never watching Dora the Explorer in front of me again. Wait, how the hell do I have control over this? I mean, yeah, I know I won, but shouldn't my borders be... Whoa. No access. Aww. Darn it! And the war was going so well! You bastards. Oh, there we go.
Now then, what to do with you?
Oh, why are you mad?
Oh, right. Because I conquered you.
Hey, you're... Oh, great. I'm in charge of the slug people. Seriously? How many different slugs are there? I see one that looks for... Oh, screw it. But we did it. We've won our first war.
And many more to come. Because there's a whole galaxy out there just waiting for the Sith, the Grand Sith Empire, to kick their ass.
Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video.
And I hope to see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Ooh, before I forget. Okay, down below in the comments. Aside from the sectors, and at this point I think I'll take any more sector ideas except for the fact that, hey, look, I can't order more sectors. I mean, I could, but then, well, I mean, yeah, I could have 8 more sectors, but at the same time, no. Wait a minute. I have more traits. Crown Prince Gang? Yo, what up? I'm a gang! I know I was researching something. I know I researched something that let me actually ha- Oh, hello. Huh. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I did not notice this. Naval capacity? Can we increase? Max, are you serious?
Incoming transmission.
I can't increase. Oh, that's bullshit. That's bull. I want more. Will cause your ships to have an increased maintenance cost. Well, okay, anyway, as I was saying, down below in the comments, if you guys want to participate as generals or admirals, let me know. Here's how the ranking structure works. Brigadier General, Major General, Lieutenant General, General, Field Marshal. Yes, I'm an American, but General of the Army does not sound as cool. Well, it does sound cool, but it does not sound as good as Field Marshal. After Field Marshal, we have Grand General, and then Lord General. However, there can only be one Lord General at any given time. Also, Admirals, Commodore, Rear Admiral, Vice Admiral, Admiral, Fleet Admiral, Grand Admiral, and then Lord Admiral. We're gonna have some fun today, kids. Anyway, so thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you in the next one.
Bye-bye.
Also, I guess maybe we can allow Moffs, but Moff, High Moff, Grand Moff, and then Lord Moff. Well, if it's a female, because I don't discriminate, it'll be Lady Field, Lady General, Admiral, or Moff, whatever. So, bye-bye.